When the waves swell, the wind blows, and rain starts to pour, you'll ask yourself, how prepared or unprepared are you? Did you board your windows, protect your home? Secure loose objects so they won't blow away? Bring large items in and low items up? If you're properly prepared, it will help in a big way. Does your family have a plan? Do they know what to do? Is your emergency kit packed, waiting by the door for you? Just because you're not on the coast doesn't mean you're okay. Heavy winds and flooding can wash things away. When a hurricane is near, you need to stay safe. Turn on the radio. Wait for updates. Only leave your home if told so. Grab your bag and go, go, go. Now, if you're home and the heavy wind blows, get away from the windows, watch out for flooding, and protect yourself. You may be without power for a couple days, but your emergency kit should help you to stay. Once the storm is gone and it's safe to go home, be cautious of what's going on. If water's in your path, you have to turn back. Dangerous electricity and things you can't see can hurt you very badly. So before the waves swell, the wind blows, and rain starts to pour, get prepared, make a plan, and protect yourself each and every way. America's Preparathon. Be smart. Take part. Prepare. Get started today. Go to ready.gov/prepare.